this support coming from a foundation created by the family of a New York City firefighter who died on 9/11.
Early Saturday morning, after this Copper Mountain fire turned deadly, Summit County Deputy Chief Travis Davis dreaded what he knew he had to do next.
She answered the door, and she knew.
He told Carrie Jones her husband and the father of their two children wasn't coming home. While the news will forever change their lives, the financial impact of the loss will not force Carrie and her kids to move.
We are here to serve our military and first responder heroes. We feel it's our duty.
Gina, with New York-based Tunnel to Towers Foundation, says the organization will pay off the family's mortgage.
We want to take care of them and help lift some kind of burden. We feel it's the least we could do.
The foundation, created after 9/11, has provided 150 homes to date for injured veterans, fallen first responder families, and Gold Star families with young children. Their supporters' generosity paid a mortgage near Milwaukee after a firefighter lost his life, and outside Sacramento, a mortgage paid in full after a deputy was killed.
We have wonderful, wonderful supporters and donors, and that individual donor base is growing.
The foundation says it learned about the death of Ken Jones from the wife of a local veteran. A veteran, Tunnel to Towers, is currently helping with a home of his own.